Put your hands together for Ms. Cheryl Croft. Will you guys take a Sarah Crawford?